Executive don't sleep. If not, the whole thing will crumble. Your crumbling you see is that the head is sick. And when the head is sick, the body will be in trouble. That's our problem. How can 60% of our raw oil be stolen? And 50% of the refined one we have now imported also be stolen. Stolen on the feed, stolen at the pump. In your coming election, which I don't believe in anyway, you know, my own understanding, because of my experience in politics, I am not just a pastor, I have been in the trenches, and I have a clear understanding of what is wrong with this country. Our next priority is not election. Our next priority is rearranging this country. This country must be rearranged. This country is a fraud. It's a lie. Nigeria is a lie. What is called Nigeria died in 1966 when the military shot the gun and suspended the constitution that brought us together. Nigeria was a negotiated country. It was negotiated under the British that the only way that a country like us, close to 300 nationalities, people with different ideas, different orientation, different religion, different mindset, different way of life, the only way they can cohabit is if they are allowed to govern themselves in their different setting. And then at the upper point, come and have a weak center. Just like United States of America, New York and New Jersey are just like Lagos and Ogun State. Only a river separated them. Two close states, two different governments, two different laws. So you don't like their laws and their pay in New Jersey, you move to New York. You don't like New York, you go to Philadelphia. You don't like Philadelphia, you go to Atlanta. Everyone is separately governed. Do you see their election acrimonious as ours? No. State by state election. And then they coordinate it at the center. But everything comes from one source here. That's military. That's military. We are still under military rule, which we now call democracy. There's no democracy in Nigeria. So we must first of all restructure this country and go back to pre-1966 setting, modify it. This country cannot work except we go back to what we negotiated. When people say Nigeria cannot be negotiated, I say it's a lie. It was negotiated. It was negotiated. Under Shifabafi and Awolowo, Nnamdi Azikiwe, Ahmadu Bello, it was negotiated. And everyone believed, grow your own area, I will grow my own area. We meet at the top. How come we are shut down? When February you are going to vote, because you know, sometimes I look at Nigeria, I'm overshooting my time. I look at Nigeria, I just laugh. We behave like little kids. You know, little kids, when a little kid is playing with something, when he's playing with this, and you want to take it from him, you will show him the red. He drops this, he takes this. That's what we are doing. They just dangle something. Election, oh, election. Everybody has forgotten our problem. And 2023 will not be better. Even if they bring Joe Biden to this country, he cannot get it done. The structure is wrong. Psalm 11 verse 3. If the foundation is wrong, nothing else. Put one ethnic tribe over all the other tribes and kept them in bondage. Put them everywhere. Ruining everywhere. By the grace of God, God will rise up for this country.